Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Zamara, and welcome to Astroneer, my third take of kind of a, probably going to be a short season, give or take maybe like 10 episodes or so. I'm not doing too much extensive, because honestly, after about, 20 hours of gameplay right now, you can do everything in the game. So, welcome back. And it's always beautiful looking up at the stars. I haven't done a whole lot. I did actually do, well, I did quite a bit, actually. I've gotten wind turbines, power cells, and a filter. I just made a filter, but I can't find the thing. Work light. One open seat. Probably going to be going for a medium rover next. Yeah, probably going to be doing medium rover next. Got the smelter, we got a boost mod. I'm not entirely sure what that does, a narrow mod. Maybe it boosts the collection, I think. Narrow mod, wide mod, alignment mod. This is really interesting to me because it should help me with alignment of, you know, making this little, dirt fort. Medium printer we unlocked, and I actually need, what do I need to open that? Create a little suction over here, and aluminum. So we need aluminum for a few things, believe it or not. I'm going to drop this power. Gotta get the tethers. All the work light's still there. We'll leave this here. Yeah. This one's gonna be a bit of a short episode. I have got to get to bed. I was actually trying to do an episode and find a server on a new game that just came out on early access on Steam called Eco, or E-C-O, all caps, you can look it up. I'm really, really excited that it's finally come out on Steam. Because it's vastly, much more vastly a multiplayer game, and I played it for probably about a month or so, and it just wasn't sustainable because it was really small community. And I'm glad to see it come to Steam. I was a backer of the game. I actually just sent out a tweet to PSJ and Generic B to see if they would like to, or if they're going to continue episodes for, or get together for, like, a season. You can go and check out their episodes. It's, again, from about a year ago. I mean, the game has been developing a long, long time. I'm getting all the organic, because if I don't have the solar power, if I don't have the sun, I don't have any power during the nighttime. This is the only thing that does it when you don't have wind power yet, because I have not been able to find aluminum. And I wanted to come over here. I was literally just looking for organic, and I saw this crash site. And I wanted to share it with you guys while I did it. Because, well, I love doing episodes, but I'm not huge into, editing and whatnot. So, when I record, it's not going to be a bunch of little snippets over a 2 or 3 hour period. It's going to be, me playing the game. For anywhere upwards of an hour. This one, like I said, is going to be a little bit short. We'll probably hit maybe 10 or 15 minute mark. Oh, already. Put that off to the side. Must be nothing I can use. Oh, how was I able to? I grabbed onto it. That's interesting. I grab onto anything else. I have too much stuff. Thing is, famous last words. Oh, storm's coming. Oh, it's coming in too fast. I don't want to die. This red dot is a bane to my entire existence on this planet. You're not wanted, go away. More. hit me dead on. Man, we need to buy an aluminum. It looks like clouds. Mountain range. Looks like the only thing we're gonna get is the one and we're getting power too. Cool. Well, while we're at it, this one's a little bit different. Oh, cool. Always keep your eyes filled for stuff like that. Are you gonna completely miss it like I almost did? Only reason I got it was because I ran right into it. I want to go to the mountain. I want to go to the mountain. There's some oxygen here. What is that orchid? Looks like a Lego piece. It's really foggy. Oh. Okay, out of tethers, out of compounds, so. Do a quick look-see around here, see if we can see anything interesting. Oh man. Turn up the rendering distance. Freaking sweet, it looks like a volcano. We gotta head back. is that? Just resin. Oh. Oh, we might die, guys. Yep. Okay. I know. We're getting red. It's a good little adventure. Not entirely fruitful, of course, but. Nice to have some extra H2O, which actually would be water, not oxygen, helium oxygen. Am I getting that right? Yeah. Stuff later. I'm thinking we really need that rover. wanted to bring up one thing. Really pertaining to generic B and a couple of things he said over some of his videos. You know, he's been saying that YouTube, you know, as bad as it has actually gone, it's pretty bad. With how they're treating curators, I guess, creators, YouTubers. Going through reading some of his comments and, you know, his reaction. What? Why has that got the yellow thingy on top? We don't have aluminum. Yep, I know. Oh, and anyway, you know, some of the guys mentioned, you know, long-running episodes. One person was saying that there's a Minecraft episode, like 500, on one guy's channel. And I gotta admit, I'm more for long-running running up seasons if you're gonna do it. Because it just, you know, it builds a lot of not only memories for the viewers, but memories for me. I'm no out. Can I pick it up? No. And I do the like those ideas of what I was just saying. You know, kind of long seasons, long running episodes, because you do see how we're getting power from. Wow, it used to not transfer power at all, and now it's transferring power. That's great. That is something new from the last time I played. This has got to be a bug, because this goes away and then it's reappearing after one of the day cycles. Oh, they should make it. Now that'd be kind of easy. Really would like it to be able to just throw these on the backpack and then continue on like nothing else, but then what would you really need vehicles for other than just sightseeing? Alright, so we're gonna go here, and it's gonna show me that it's a 4,000 bits of research points. Perfect. Oh, that's a long one. Part of the reason why I got two is because of how long some of them have been looking. Need aluminum. Okay, so I can get everything. Because we're about to go serious K-diving. I can get everything power-wise with organics, and there's plenty of organics down in the... caves most of the time anyway. I'm gonna take a few organics over there with me. Oh, what is that? Squirrel. Pause on the cave dive and exploration. Looks like a praying mantis. It was once so beautiful. Okay. Leave that one alone a little bit. So I guess my point from, from earlier is I will do snippets like Survive the Nights right now. It's pretty much unplayable, so I'm doing what I'm calling prequel episodes. I want to check out that rock over there. Her narrow tether. Oh. Have I been down there? No. Where were we going? This way. So we're all have long running, I guess, games and recordings. You can always be sure the ones that I really enjoy, I will just I'll keep on doing. Good example. So like Violence, I can probably play that game for hours, and I don't find enjoyment out of just, let's say building things. And using editor mode. Now, if I wanted to build an adventure, like an entire game in Wildlands, and that's something different, but in my own little world, I like to do everything from scratch, take more time. It also gives you a much broader perspective on it, meaning that you're always looking how to kind of find something that looks like what you want to look at it. Kind of like the cherry blossom tree. All right, guys. Well, it is late, and we're about to hit the 30-minute threshold. Let's uncover this real quick. It's a heat seeking. The storm is a heat seeker. Oh, no. Control, right? Yeah. Now, it's a little bit better, I guess. None really. Ooh, 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 ooh. That's why, because the cave system's right here. Oh, oh, oh. It's a storm that'll never end. It'll go on and on, my friend. Guess this is a kind of an experiment. To see that we do in fact have floating rocks. Okay, let's get out of here. Head back. I've got to get to bed, like I was saying. I pretty much did a complete circle. Oh, that's right. I came over here and I actually set that up to where I wanted to come back to that little rock. So it's come this way, it's come that way. Gonna have to build up that mountain. Alright guys, well, thank you very much for watching. Smash the like button and hit the subscribe if it's the first time you've seen any of my videos and you'd like to get to see more of them. And what I'm going to do is I'll record when I can get my hands on some aluminum so that we can actually progress and do stuff instead of just running around for 10 episodes not knowing where to find the stuff. And all right, without further ado, thank you very much. And until next time, Zamara out.